Rennes took the lead at home to Brest in the 62nd minute. Julien Ferré got away from Johan Marshall and skipped past Alexis Thébault before sweeping home. A superb individual effort.